Yup, back at it again, everybody. Welcome back. Thank you for coming back, taking another look at my shenanigans. We appreciate it. White line right here, still taking me toward California, everybody tells me. This is still Highway 84. I'm still going westbound. But today, I also get to transition onto a new highway, Highway 67, right in the middle of downtown Santa Ana, Texas. We're going to be doing that in about 3.5 miles, 4 miles, whatever, somewhere around there. Anyhow, there's one shadow because there's one guy, this guy, going solo today. Probably going to be doing that for 1 to 2 months. Maybe even more, but that's okay. Still gonna knock it out. No matter what, we're always gonna have the trooper back here. We got Sergeant Thomas again today. Man, he is just doing every day. He's killing it. Thank you so much. And I'm gonna try and find stuff to take pictures. I got another camera, so we'll do what we can. Anyhow, there's our skies. 40, I don't know, 6 degrees, beautiful, short sleeves, short pants, no gloves, loving it. All right, we'll be back. Got to get some pictures and get some walking in, and we'll be 5 miles closer to San Diego when we're done. Woohoo!
We find lots of ways to celebrate Independence Day. We march in parades, wave the flag, get together with family and friends, eat too much, and enjoy watching fireworks in towns all across this great land. And we always set aside time to remember and to pray for the men and women who have sacrificed so much to keep us strong and free. They've left home and family, served in lonely, sometimes dangerous places, and endured hardship and suffering for the sake of liberty. Some have paid the ultimate price in defense of and in service to this nation. If you have served or are now serving in one of the branches of our military, please stand as we sing your song.